The 20th edition of the Governor Alfred E. Driscoll Final is Jenna's Beach Boy winning his elimination in 49-3.
Fastest three-year-old of all time, looking to become the fastest four. Easter Sun Hannah's brother was in the last race. Ball and Chain is out of the gate fast, and so is Make a Deal.
Jenna's Beach Boy, Ball and Chain, and up three wide, Make a Deal. Then it's another two to Riyadh in fourth, but I saw him first. Two to Trump Casino, then two to Cam Terrific. With Easter Sun Hannah, Misfit, and Sands of Flying, quarter, 26-1. Down the back stretch they go, and it's Make a Deal. To the front of length and a half. Fail, waste no more time with Jenna's Beach Boy, and will quickly go for the lead, and followed by Riyadh right on his heels. Ball and Chain in fourth. Then it's I Saw Him First, fifth. Length and a half, Trump Casino. With Easter Sun Hannah, Cam Terrific, Misfit, and Sands of Flying. The half in 53-4. And it's Riyadh out of the front for Moiseyev. Jenna's Beach Boy second. The battle is on with Ball and Chain third. Then a length and a half to I Saw Him First. Midway around the final turn. And it's Riyadh by two. Jenna's Beach Boy second. Another two and a half to Ball and Chain. But as they approach three quarters, Riyadh by a length and a half two. Jenna's Beach Boy second, 3/4 in 1, 20-2. 3/16 to go, and they're on their way home. And Riyadh, right there is Jenna's Beach Boy, and it's those two who are going to slug it out. But it's another four to Ball and Chain in deep stretch. What a race here. Riyadh on the inside. On the outside, Jenna's Beach Boy in an epic battle. Jenna's Beach Boy for Faye in 1:47-3. Fastest race ever!
Devastating, spine-tingling there. Stung early, moved to the front. Riyadh tried to bottom out, but the Beach Boy makes history.
And when staying together, lowered the mark. March place, he lowered it a full second, 49-2 to 48-2. This is 4/5 now, the fastest mile. He joined staying together, the only horses under 150 three different times, and he needed 147.3 to win the race.
Race 8 is an open pace. How do you follow that up? Well, we both, as John Bolte described so aptly there in his race call, great race call, an epic duel in the stretch.
It sure was. Jenna's Beach Boy needed a 47-3 to win. That's what's so amazing. Riyadh was sensational. 120-2 to the three quarters. The duel was still on. They just kept going at it. 147-3, 4/5 better than the previous mark. This is a really great horse, and he's 100% back. Joe Holloway promised he would be. He is.
And we've got historic Grand Circuit Week coming up here at the Meadowlands next.